PEMDAS and Nightfox. We got this dude out here. Oh, I faced this guy. This guy's a pretty nice to be gone. Getting the banana out right here. Trying to make him slip up. Guess the side B. Not catching him with those lasers. Stage again. Gonna keep him off there. Edge guard. Takes the banana. Gets the double forward air. Still not enough to kill. Got a little stale. Very nice little back and forth. 1-2 and 1-2 shield. Makes him slip up, but still gets stock. 3-1. Fox is still steaming out here at third stock. He's asking to die. There we go, finally taking it. Satisfying kill for Diddy right now.
MDOS still has a lot of way to go though. Now that he's down to last stock, it looks like he's trying to be careful not throwing out his banana. But I don't know if that's necessarily a good idea. Banana just creates a lot of pressure.
Because just like that, he slips up. Damn! And just like that, he slipped up, but got that recovery. Got the up air. Side air.
I just hope he doesn't get antsy. Because he should really just be sticking to his game plan. Otherwise, I mean, it's a tool that helps him win. I mean, there's no reason not to have it out during New Year. Even if you think, I mean, I think the amount of times he'll get punished for it isn't worth the amount of times the banana coming out will be useful. Oh yeah, we have a commentator's hand.
So look at this.
It has all the terminal.
That is crazy. Very. Has every character. Keeping consistent gameplay actually works. Even percentages. Ooh, but gets a back air. Quick little dash down.
And thus has to end the stock. Nightfox is just gonna.
Nightfox.
Really?
Really?
I didn't know that, but that's apparent.
Yeah, wow. Oh, that's definitely out. Wow. Still alive after that side beam. Gets him with the back air, that'll take some time. Thank you. up smash was fishing for that. Very nice. Well, I can see he just keeps dodging these side Bs. These very nice spot dodge. Not those side Bs. Back up consistent damage. I went up against PEMDAS and that's all he can. Got me to 100% in a matter of seconds. Right now they're both even percentage. Nightfox with the stock. Right off stage now. Just ran.
No, he keeps trying to cross him up with side B. It's ready.
Slips him up right there and catches the full. Yeah, I know what
and
you mean.
I have smash. I should say the banana.
There you go.
Box.
And that's great back. Keeping the pressure, not allowing himself. And that's still all that damage. It's the back air taking the that yeah. All of the back air. Nice gameplay by both PEMDAS and Nightfox. Well,